Now, if your neighbor is beautiful, tell your neighbor you are beautiful. If your neighbor has body odor, tell your neighbor I love your body odor. I'm so quiet, they start to. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, my name is MC Attraction. Please, I just wanted you to clap up because of this full package is noisy. Somebody cannot package like this and will not clap. Comedy is a serious business. Eh? Alright, you know, when shows like this are happening, many people are forced not to laugh, some are forced to laugh. Please, I just don't beg you, laugh. Respect yourself, camera, they look us. And you know, some people came here with family problem. I'm not your problem, my name is not Trump. I am MC Attraction. If you have immigration problem, leave it at the door of there. We have men of God here to lay hands and leg on you if you want. And you know, some people, the reason why they don't laugh, mouth odor, is a chronic disease. You understand me? Some people now, if they get mouth odor for you, they don't feel laugh. If they don't laugh now, different case. And another set of people, they have ate rotten food. So when you eat rotten food, something is disturbing here. And you know there are different kinds of categories that disturb here. There's a kind of boo-boo that comes with mess, fat. That type you cannot hold it. You don't need to laugh, something come out. So they cannot laugh too much. Ladies and gentlemen, hope you're having fun. Very important. I see some women putting on wig. Please, if you're laughing, be cautious. Because you see that woman shaking now. The wig can disappear at any time. Are you sure it's fair? Check well, oh. Because I went to one wedding to crack joke and one lady was laughing. As she was laughing, wig fell. Her husband said, sorry, somebody was sitting on you. He knows what's in my wife. I'm telling you. So it happens. Things are happening. Alright, we could go and read it. Man and woman, who they scratch first? Talk through man and woman, who they scratch first? Man? Now I will teach you how women used to scratch. When a woman wants to scratch, they will use scope. Woman will just say, hey, mama neka, oh. Oh my God. Can you remind me of that shop we went to downtown? I scratch in the scratch. Then if she wants to scratch the armpit, she has scope. Woman will just look at her baby. You, if I beat you in this, I will just cut you, put you under my armpit, I will squeeze you. I will squeeze you. She wants to scratch. If you want to clap, clap. If you are clapping, clap. Don't manage my clap. Now, if women want to scratch this region, they still know how to scratch. Hey! Neka, you will not believe it. I went to Gucci store. And that sales girl, come on sales girl, if I catch her, I will put her here and I will make sure I deal with her. She's scratching. Now if a man wants to scratch, very easy, men are too talented. They can just be looking at you, not you. Where did you say that store is again? Did you say you want to sell support to buy the men? And I've been looking for Okoroko everywhere. They can scratch with scope. Now, men and women who they snob at. You say? Men? You know, women are very, very tricky. My mother will just sleep and wake up in the morning and say, honey, I slept like a baby in a lie. So women sleep like dragons. How can a woman be snoring like generator? Imagine. My mother snoring can scare people away. If my mother is snoring here, you know there are different categories of snoring. There's the snoring that you snore, you open eye when you're snoring. This time, that is what my mother does in her. You will think she's sleeping, her eyes are closed, but physically they are open. And the snoring will be moving like generator or motor gear. When we were kids, we could not steal in the house. Because as you say, you want to go and steal mommy's 10 naira in Nigeria, my mother will increase the snoring. And their eyes are always open when they are snoring. You know, but armed robbers could not rob our area. Guess what? Ask me why. Ask me why. Snoring, I save us. My mother was snoring one night. My father was coming, honey, why are you snoring like a dragon? Armed robbers were robbing. Pa, 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 pa. They were shooting in our area. As armed robber got to our door, my mother snoring grew. Armed robbers, the boys, attack. As they wanted to break door, they had to go. Of the armed robbers said, boys, retreat, retreat. It's like the other robbers in this place. Please clap if you want to clap. No, no, no. You know, Shane Brown said, Nigerian American, because he wants to be a Nigerian American. I saw Sheyi Brown go to the gym to work out. When the muscle go do for you, Sheyi? You will come out, you will see muscle. Women don't need six packs. They need super pack. Amusement pack. Pack is pack. What are you carrying with for? You know, see, chief. See them? That is what women like. They need swimwear to run. They need stickers. Carrying block on the bottom yesterday, someone. You don't bring money? Oh yeah! We don't pass. You know, I'd like to say I grew up from Nigeria, you know. Nigerian parents, please clap for the women. Nigerian mothers, every girl you throw in the world, they are the best. Only Nigerian woman will beat you for looking too much. As a baby girl, you know, what are you looking for? Mommy, I want to TV. Have you done your homework? They beat you. And as they are beating you, you cry too much, they beat you more. You don't cry, they beat you more. So as a child now, when they are beating us, ta ta ta, we don't cry. You don't cry when they beat you. Only Nigerian mother can just look at you. Say, when last did I beat you? Come, come, come. My mother will deposit beating. She can be going to the market and look at you. For 4 days now, you have never cried this house. Let me beat you down in case you spoil anything before I come back. Read the phone. You play football outside, they beat you. You not play, they beat you. You are fighting with your mates beat you, they beat you. Your mate did not beat you, you win, you are a rascal. You want to kill someone in the street. Put you in trouble. Eh? Nigerian parents, call me papa. I know where you're going. You know, when they clap before. Because the girl person who they are not just not this joking, they laugh. That's our spirit of investment, they come over there. Anyway, there are men of God here to lay legs on you. You know, talking about sleeping in the church. Church people there, hello? Woo! You go to church? Sir. You know, there are different ways you can sleep in the church and the ushers will not know. But don't go to a church that the usher will just deliver the person from madness. Because I went to one church in Nigeria, I did not know that the deliverance of the usher was not complete. I entered church, usher said, follow. And he come look on. Be like, say this one. I sat down yesterday, I said, follow. This one, this usher is calling me like this. It's one lady that touched me, leave her, my deliverance never complete. I'm telling you. Now, people that sleep in church, if you want to know them, they always wear eyeglass. Dark shade, inside room. Sunday, wear dark shade in the church. What are you looking for? You want to see God? If they want to sleep, this is how they start. Anybody see shaking leg like this in church? Just not say sleep, they catch our guy here, you're a witness. Just not say sleep, even if it's a man of God. He don't read Bible for night, do not everything like this. Hallelujah! Nah, 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 sleep, they catch him. Praise God, praise Pastor! Nah, nah. After 5 minutes, look at him. And even if you just tap there and say, brother, you are sleeping regularly. I'm telling you, and you will see the slow motion. And once you see them, if they won't sleep, they must open mouth. Laughing unnecessarily. Praise the Lord. Victims plenty for you. I beg if my time don't respond, let me know. You know, because I don't want to waste this joke. We get events plenty for Chicago. So they must say, that MC not cracked this joke for you before. Please laugh your own laugh. And also, when we came to Chicago, Musla, basketball show, you say this guy don't crack him before, you see your joke. Laugh your own laugh. You see, easy to crack joke. My brother, now your teeth looks like Reku. I'm going to bite somebody where you're laughing. Daddy, are you a soldier? Your way, wear cap remind me of my girlfriend when I meet for America, yo. I just mistakenly told her I am in the army. This girl went to be bragging to Akata people. My boyfriend is in the army. My boyfriend. I saw the French from my view. I did not tell her the real truth that it's Salvation Army. I just thought that I just joined Army. Army is Army. I didn't know she went to look for trouble. When I reached the place where this girl went to look for trouble, see chest. Only me that was bragging in the army. Me? Army? I'm just a church worker in Salvation Army. Ladies and gentlemen, make I do this one. Everyone take this right now. 1 minute, make I do this one before I go. When I beg, I beg, I beg, I beg. Don't keep my career on.
I want to take a job with this one. Now, anything I talk, you will say, Sean, celebrate, Sean, jubilee, promo. Gonna follow me now. As this year is coming to end, you will end up in celebrate. God will keep you steady, accelerate. No more decelerate. Now, if you're a spouse here, focus yourself with steady communicate, with the right information, so that God will give you promo. And as a church, go away the year now, you can keep your sense with better meditate, constant dedicate, so that you can study the Bible to show yourself approved, and God will give you confirmed promo. And it will cause your enemies to stand at them, and it will reveal his intent. No more destroy. God will give you construct and confirm promo. Now to the youth when they here, don't allow your irreg, don't allow your irreg to determine your direct, because procrastinate is the assassinate to a man's destiny. Ladies and gentlemen, with a standing ovation, please put your hands together for MC Atra. God bless you, MC Attraction.
We go by the name MC Attraction. If you just joined us, welcome to the Shade Brown Nigerian American Comedy Show.